Oh, no! Come on.
Focus, Abigail. Scrutinize your enemy and their weakness will become clear.
I can't see it. Never mind, I can't see it.
These creatures
another one of you.
Real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about shame. Channel your hatred and become strong.
Eugene, why are you pumping out new kinds of demons? Why weren't they in the base game, huh?
That's it. Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends to us.
Ow.
Fight back tooth and nail.
No, don't make me restart it. Fuck. I don't want to fight these guys. Four. Was that six? Seven? Eight? 10, 11.
That's
15.
It. Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends to us.
Two more left. Come on. There, we're done. Get me out of here, please.
Well done.
It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential.
Can we just wrap this up, please? Okay, thank God.
What you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead. Let's just shoot her some more. You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent?
Hi.
These guys gotta talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. Just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker? Nope, Shane nailed it. Put all the inventory on trucks. She's not gonna find us.
You torch the drugs in those trucks. Shane will come running. Just just gotta find him. That'll help.
Okay, that's not my fault. I had no idea how to do that. I had to do this.
That'll help.
How does Neon do that?
Run for your lives.
What does it take? Indestructible, Jesus Christ.
I know what to piss him off.
All right, I gotta move the controller around. Forgot about that. Talk after you tried to kill me.
What the hell's going on? It's gotta be the occurrence. I thought we were done with those guys.
Shit, where'd they go? There they are.
Was that gunfire? Jimmy, come on, man. Talk to us.
Why are you on the ground, dude? What happened? Did you fall down? Did you trip because you were so scared?
Nice.
Oh, there's another. I found another one? Or I guess one found me? About that.
Ain't washing that off.
Another relay. Oh, wait, hang on. One over there. Go flying. I don't know. Anyone else see that? We. Oh, hey, there you are. How do you know my name? By the way, I'm busy. So fuck off. Thank you. Now then, as I was doing. Maybe. Oh, he's still up? Hey, as I was doing. Wonder why.
It all stops.
Oh, no, no. You turn yourself into the DUP, then I'll free him. Scout's on him.
Sorry, Tech.
Shit, where'd it go? I lost track of it.
I'm in the west. Anyone seen her over here? Should I go east? Just keep doing what you were told. Shane will be pissed if we head back to the nerves.
I see ya.
I think she's after me. I see neon signs all over the place. What if she's one of them? Stop panicking and just kill her!
Oh, they came out swinging this time, huh? Good, no DUP this time. Let me do what I came here to do.
Ooh, la, la.
She's here!
Oh,
she's here!
You got her some drugs?
Oh,
wait, you don't have any.
DUPs are onto you. They know you're after my cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
I don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a helpful little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
So many guys. Jesus Christ. You already have everyone here? Right, who has the rocket or sniper rifle? No running, dude. Fight me like a man. You guys need bigger guns, you know. You don't have nearly enough to take me out. This many guys, though. I mean, I've beaten enough, haven't I? Yes, dude, let me know where you are. It's a brilliant idea.
What the hell is going on? Is she dead? Damn it, somebody radio in!
This one's for you, Brent.
Big one. Oh, I forgot. Hang on. Oops. Forgot all about the angry face.
Shane? Anyone answering? Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm at the crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date.
You want to soil your mama's grave like that, bringing her up like this? I have to go get Shane. Hopefully we'll be done with it soon. I'm here. Come on guys, let's dance. So when I show up, they all start running, but when guys, a bunch of guys with guns were just standing around, they're okay with that. In we go. Wait, this is where we fought. This is where we fought. Oh. This definitely does not align with the story we were given in the main game. We were told she was just doping out on drugs on her own, and then they were both doping up on drugs, and then he ended up, or she ended up killing him on accident.
Cutting a deal with the dupes? Pretty stupid, Shane. I can beat it. Control.
I can't see! So bright!
Shane, you gonna hide the whole time? You got no backbone at all?
There you go, our reused set pieces, huh? Now we're back here.